indigenous industry coupled with inherent design strengths, reduction in costs, timeliness of production and improvements in quality of ships can be garnered to attract revenue from global markets. To address all these issues impacting further growth of the industry and to share latest advancements in shipbuilding, FICCI, in association with the Indian Navy's Directorate of Naval Design Surface Ship Group, is organizing an international seminar on 25th and 26th of July at FICCI House, New Delhi. The topic for the seminar has already been mentioned is nation building through shipbuilding. The seminar, again as has been outlined, will have 5 sessions addressing a vast range of issues in shipbuilding, right from developing vendor base, financing, national policy network and frameworks, efficiency enablers and new considerations in ship design. The seminar would also feature a panel discussion on modernizing shipbuilding in India. Each of these sessions would be chaired by eminent personalities in the field of shipbuilding and allied sectors. This seminar will bring a diverse group of industry experts and academia from both India and abroad under one roof to explore and discuss freely on all these issues. The seminar is expected to witness participation from large number of senior dignitaries from the MOD, Navy and industry. The Honorable Raksha Mantri, Sri Rajnath Singh, is likely to be the chief guest for the opening ceremony, and Honorable Minister of Railways and Minister of Commerce and Industry, Sri Piyush Goyal, is likely to be the chief guest for the valedictory session of the seminar. Honorable Minister in Independent Charge of Shipping and Minister of State for Chemical and Fertilizer, Sri Mansukh Mandviya, is also likely to participate in a special session. I have been apprised that a stakeholder section to outline the seminar was held by DND with FICCI, wherein a large number of industry partners and defense attaches participated in overwhelming numbers. This curtain raiser, with your participation, intends to reach out to many stakeholders who can join us in shaping the future of resurgent India. Thank you and Jai Hind.